Sweatfest, here we come. They're gonna be all fucking elite and fucking diamond and shit, watch.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Kid, check. Twig, check. Skates, check. Let's get it on.
Not even. But they're sweaty.
What were they?
Same as us, basically.
Well, the moment of truth is almost upon us here. They are about to drop the puck. The Nighthawks start with possession as we are now underway. Pushes it across to Eichel. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Eichel's going to play it against the half wall. What a stop as he puts out the fire! The icebreakers are in transition.
Where was that going?
I don't know.
Slides it across to B-Bunny. Nothing doing on that. The icebreakers look to start the transition game. Oposo's got the puck. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Couldn't connect on that pass. Good heads up play in the defensive zone.
Cherry picking bastard.
Against the wall.
You think there's a sliver of room there, James? There's none. And he got corked.
Slides it across to D'Angelo. That pass doesn't go. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Gets it over to D'Angelo. Great stick work with the steal. The icebreakers get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Exploring
options here inside the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Directed over to Oposo. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. And now he moves it to Oposo. Couldn't make that one happen.
And a poke check. I'm gonna be in the slot, not like backdoor, because they're gonna cover that.
Couldn't catch up to that pass. There's the whistle.
So I'm gonna be in the slot. But if I do go backdoor, it's because they're leaving it open.
We're still scoreless. The icebreakers take possession off the faceoff.
You could be a little more aggressive here. You know the other team's tired. They just want to get the puck and clear the zone.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Eichel's won it in their own end. And it's a quick pass to B-Bunny. Coughs it up at center. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Eichel. Good hit on the play. Takes the feed.
He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck out of
the zone. I injured the guy in the black.
From his teammates so he can get a change.
Yeah, they're just stalling.
Eichel's gonna play it near the point. Here he is.
Damn it.
I hit him, and he gets back up and goes back.
The goalie thinks he's got this angle covered, and I guess he's got most of it, but it hits the inside of the post and goes in.
Yeah, right.
The Nighthawks have the game's first goal here, just past the midway mark of the first.
I wondered what the first break was going to be. They have a chance. They take advantage. Now they lead.
B-Bunny is going to play it to the corner.
Eichel's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Right up front, and that one's blocked. Puck grab by Oposo. Gaining momentum up along the side.
Thought you were going to hit me.
They were watching you the whole time.
Just outside the blue line. Here in the later stages of this period, 1-0 the score. The icebreakers win possession here in the open ice. Skates across the blue line. The icebreakers off the post.
The icebreakers' luck stays poor. This shot hits the pipe and doesn't bounce in for them. They still trail in the game.
I hate this fucking guy.
Got it against the boards. The Nighthawks will play it from the corner.
Gotta hit him somehow.
Centered out in front, and that one's broken up. The icebreakers take possession in the defensive end. And the puck skips away after that move.
I tried.
Sometimes you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Alright, we played pretty bad that period.
the draw. Takes the pass. Good hit to bump him off the puck. Beautiful glove stop on that one. Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game.
Are you wearing a Sabres jersey? Duh.
The Nighthawks win the draw. And that puck leaves the zone. Moves it around along the half wall. The Nighthawks play it along the boards. Receives the pass. And he regains control of the puck.
Oh, I was trying to go back.
The Nighthawks gain possession in their own end. The Icebreakers gain possession along the wall. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a chance out front.
He's in my way.
Connect. The Icebreakers gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Way too much congestion blocks that. Just slide to the net. The Nighthawks scoop it up along the boards. Nice zone entry from the middle. Quick feed to Abel. Off his stick, he scores!
Well, I like the way they stayed aggressive here, James. After scoring once, they didn't just settle the game down. They went after it again.
The Nighthawks are checking all the boxes tonight. More shots, more goals, and a lead in the second. Strong
really?
Defensive effort. And now it's over to D'Angelo. And tries to make a diagonal pass to CeCe. And that's just out of reach. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Move to the middle. What a save. He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. The Nighthawks move the puck in the defensive zone. Drills him. Handles the puck. D'Angelo swooping in on the attack. Centering pass in front.
Are you fucking serious?
Just real smart positioning on that one.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. The Nighthawks grab possession of the puck.
Ah, they're getting all the bounces. That's annoying.
Takes the feed. Let's it go. And that one's broken up. Great block there. CeCe's got it in the defensive end.
Yeah, right. He wasn't even looking. Those go right through my legs.
Here he is from the slot. Turns it away.
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice. The goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
Oh.
I fucking tried just about to pass that.
There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Damn it.
Here in the late goings of the period.
This freaking Eichel guy's pissing me off. He just fucking dipsy doodles around with the puck. They don't even do anything.
Abel's got it through the neutral zone. The Icebreakers gain control of the puck against the wall. Here he is in front.
Nice.
What a shot!
You should flip that.
What a nifty play. He uses great moves to pull the goaltender out of position, slides it across, and his teammate gets to slam it into the cage.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. And now it's grabbed by Oposo. And tries to make a diagonal pass to D'Angelo. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff.
I don't know why I waited so long to pass that.
We were both kind of standing still, so he didn't really know who to pass to.
The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck off the draw. Moves it on over to Eichel. Oh, at the buzzer!
Sorry, that was a much better period.
Still too close to call in this one as the second period comes to an end.
Room for improvement. Certainly.
It- It's about to go down. Period number three. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you the action. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
The Icebreakers are losing, and it's really no surprise. As hard as they've worked, they haven't had their hands on the puck very much, and as a result, no offense.
Denies him with a save. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Icebreakers have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. Quick feed down low. Puts it to the front of the net.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's going to kick himself for that one.
I was getting hit, like, at the same time almost.
Here's a chance, and that one stopped. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Now he takes it over the line, manages to hang on. Here's the pass. Can't connect. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. And penalty shot to call. D'Angelo's got the puck, and here he comes. He scores! He tied it up! He tied it up!
This is different than a breakaway, even though it looks like the same thing.
All right,
thing.
New game.
Thought you might have went for the flip.
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't want you to get mad at me if I mess it up.
I thought that was your more confident one.
It is, but I've gotten a lot better at this one. I feel somewhat confident with it.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The Nighthawks moving in. Nice pass.
Oops, damn it. Oh, that's not good.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Here we go, penalty shot coming up.
Oh, that's not good.
The hockey equivalent of the showdown at high.
Who's gonna freaking score? Let's go. Let's go.
Well, the goalie will tell you that's all he gave him. That's a pretty good shot. He doesn't get the bounce.
Let's go.
More than half the period left to play. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck picked up by Oposo. Now a quick pass to D'Angelo. Oh, you might call that the bank fire.
The defense.
Let's go.
Puts his team in front.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
The Icebreakers come up with a big goal here in the third.
And push forward.
The difference between sitting back and protecting and trying to grow the lead. I always like the team that works to make a one-goal lead two.
To his teammate, and they fail to go tape to tape.
Bad pass.
And now he tries to get it across to Oposo. Shuts it down. Nice defensive robbery on that. Moves it to Eichel. Long reach breaks up the momentum. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck along the boards. CeCe's taking it from his own end. They've got the defense outnumbered. Slides it across.
What a shot.
I know.
It was a weird angle though. Like, I. Pass was kind of slow. Like, it wasn't like a one timer type pass.
Takes a shot off a stick. Picked up along the boards by Eichel. Centering pass. And that's blocked.
Careful, careful.
Yeah, right.
Well, it's getting to a stage in the game where you think they're not going to be able to find the equalizer, but they stay at it and they get it done.
The Nighthawks have evened things up late in the third. Does this change strategies now?
Oh, for sure it does. Coaches will shorten this bench right down. You might see players going every second shift on the way down the stretch.
Fuck, that was garbage.
Abel's got the puck in his own zone. Here's a chance right out in front. Takes the puck at the point. He says, let's get physical on that play. Oh, great pad save. Bumped off the puck. Picked up along the wall by Abel. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Taken by Eichel. And now he angles the
player positions. Try not to make a mistake.
Moves the puck.
kind of hoping he'd trip me or something.
The Nighthawks take it across the blue line. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Hammers it on net, makes the save!
Super sweaty game.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. The Icebreakers win the draw. And now he moves it to Sissy.
Come on, dude.
Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Set it out in front.
We were both open down there and he didn't pass it.
Time comes to an end. That means we've got some overtime coming up.
We have way more hits. They have way more time on attack. Everything else is the same. I'm gonna try to push forward.
Who's walking away with the W tonight? Overtime should give us an answer, and they're ready to drop the puck. Oh, you can feel the tension in this arena. Sudden death overtime is underway, and the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. The Icebreakers have it from their own end. Here's an odd man rush.
What? What a fucking poke check. Oh, and I almost had one back on him. Wow.
On that hit. Long lead pass to Eichel. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play.
I can't believe those plays this defense guy is making.
Glide into the dot. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Passes it to CeCe.
Oh my god.
The Nighthawks gain possession.
You were so fucking wide open, dude. No!
A chance in front. Looking to end it. Oh, what a save to keep it tied. Scooped up on the wall by Eichel. Right up the gut.
We both made bad passes.
Zone.
Him and I.
The Nighthawks carry it along the wall. And they can't convert on the play. Taken along the wall by Abel. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Oposo's moving the puck through his own
zone.
That
was open.
The Icebreakers played along the wing. Can't find his man. Slides it over with pace to Oposo. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass.
My hands are
with.
Sweating.
It's a sweaty game. That's what I call a sweaty game.
Sends it just out of reach. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
It's a definition of a sweaty game.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff.
Oh, fuck.
Eichel's won the draw. Puck grabbed by Abel. Denies him. He got all of it. Moves it quickly over to D'Angelo. Tries to get it to Oposo. The
Nighthawks
scoop it up along the boards.
He didn't want to, like, take
Eichel's
forward.
It along the line. The Nighthawks take it along the wall. And they can't connect.
Jesus Christ. I didn't know who had the puck.
He grabs the puck here at the point.
No! He's hurt. Let's go.
Moves the puck to the attacking area. Get him on his stick.
Let's go.
Let's fucking go. Let's go.
The Icebreakers are feeling much better about themselves.
I am saving that one.
Oh yeah, I'm uploading that game. It's nice to win a sweaty game. Look at that, all I do is stick my stick out. I didn't even do anything. Let's go.
And that'll do it for Ray Pearl. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.
Yeah, get your little replay in now, Eichel. You lost.
376.